basement. Make the sound off so I get a hot beer in me instead of box. Oh, that's your chicken, nothing fucks it. You'll get actual slapped out of me, man. Fuck you, man. Oh, that's fucking nothing, mate. I'm actually coming in about 10 years myself. You'll actually get slapped out. Especially you, fucks it. You're 20 and about having jet up beating your ass. Well, boy. I don't know if I've done it, but I guarantee. See if I put my blade in your knee, man. I swear to God, mate. Honest, stick it in and twist it, and I guarantee you'll never breathe again. I swear to God, mate. The only two of these that I'm going to have a problem is Becky and Robbie. But see you, you horrible cunt, mate. I swear to God, man. I'm going to stick it in and twist it. See you and that little bastard watching it. I'm going to make you put these blade, mate. I'm going to actually watch it fucking like with your eyes. Swear to God, mate, I loved you to bitch, you know exactly what I was like about you, mate, but I guarantee, mate, you're me, I tell you, man, I'm going to end your fucking life, mate. Oh, Rick, you know what? Cheer up, mate, you fucking see them, right? Mate, I don't need Beast or Jack or, mate, cheer up, you know what? I'm going to hang up, you know, because you're some boy, but I swear to God, see, when I see you tomorrow, wee man, I'm going to cut your fucking head off your shoulders. I swear to God, mate. You're gonna actually die, mate. You're chicken, nothing fucks it. You don't care, mate. You're a black cat. You know, I swear to God, I'm gonna cut your fucking head off your shoulders, wee man. I swear to God. Oh, mate, you've actually no idea what you've just put yourself in for. You're a fucking beast, mate. You're actually 20 now, you fucks it. You're trying to get in about a 15-year-old, mate. Leading, man. You want